StruBIM Box Culverts is a program developed for the design and checking of reinforced concrete box culverts used for underpasses under roads and for drainage works. They can be rectangular, trapezoidal, or any kind of polygon designed on plan or section and can be either single or multi-cell. To get started, we can either create a new empty job or use the assistants that help us to enter data for common cases, such as assistant for straight box culverts, assistant for skewed box culverts, and assistant for general box culverts. Here, we define the geometry of the frame and the wing walls, and then enter the parameters of the top roadway, the soils, and the loads. We can also link the model to a project hosted on the BIM Service Center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by Open BIM Technology. We can modify the geometry generated by the assistants or freely enter a drawing on plan from scratch. As well as define joints to consider independent modules. To define sloping planes while maintaining the lateral walls vertical, we need to assign the elevations of the top and bottom level. We edit the geometry of each module to modify the thicknesses of the slabs and lateral walls, and we add divisions to generate multi-cell boxes. We can edit the geometry of the wing walls, if necessary, to specify the wall and footing data. We enter truckloads based on those described in different codes and in a wide library of vehicles, graphically indicating the distance between the trajectory of the axis and the distance between the sequence of positions of the truck. As well as strip loads in any position, defining their width and value. In the project options, we define the materials, general data of the ground, the geometry and the loads of the slabs, and we can enter hydraulic surcharge loads, as well as configure the analysis options and adjust the reinforcement tables. The program carries out the analysis of the modules using a thick shell triangular finite element model, considering the shear deformation, while the wing walls are designed as a bar embedded in the footing subjected to lateral soil pressures. After the analysis, we can consult the deformed shape and the forces and displacement diagrams for any load case. The program can design and check all box culvert elements according to the selected codes, including the top and bottom slab, the intermediate cell walls, the lateral walls, and the wing wall footing and walls. We can obtain and consult the reinforcement of each part of the box culvert, make modifications to it, and check its compliance or automatically redesign the reinforcement. Finally, we generate reports of all the entered data, analysis results, checks and quantities, as well as drawings with the geometry of the box culvert and the detailing of the modules and wing walls, which can be printed in different formats. Authorised project participants can view the information generated with the program via the BIM Service Center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time. Furthermore, the results of the project carried out in StruBIM Box Culverts can be imported into StruBIM Rebar, where the reinforcement of box culverts and the reinforcement generated by other CYPE programs can be grouped and combined into a single file. As a result, the detailed reinforcement model can be exported in IFC and BVBS format.